to hear.
Hello, chap. Do you mind if I have a chat with you? Asking questions today.
Oh,
you know, what does the Quran say about the crucifixion of Christ? Does it say that he was crucified?
No, he was seen. To be crucified in the Quran. Then it is. But he wasn't crucified.
He wasn't.
He's still alive. And he's in the Bible. I've got Bible here.
Yeah.
Arabic version.
You got an Arabic Bible?
Arabic Bible.
All right.
One.
So, look at, just to recap then, you believe that he wasn't crucified?
No.
Was anyone crucified?
He was, to be exactly the same.
So, it's in Surah 4, 157, I believe. It says, they crucified him not. They believe they did, but Allah put someone else there in his place.
So it seems like he was crucified, but no, because Allah is the best planner.
So really, you know, if you think about it, Allah started Christianity off then, didn't he, really? Because people, I mean, I believe that Christ was crucified and rose again. So if Allah put someone there to fool everyone, then he's fooled all these Christians all these years. So he really started Christianity off, didn't he?
No, didn't come to that. He was only same God. What's in the Bible is what's in the Quran. It's the same God. It's only one God.
Right.
What's in the Bible? He created the world in 6 days.
Right. So now the thing is that there are Muslims that believe that he was crucified, but Allah took him and took him to heaven. There are various, you know, people.
Nobody. You go by the book.
Right.
Have you seen the book?
Yeah. So what do you think then? Could I say this to you? In the Bible.
Don't think.
You don't think? No. Well, that's a very bad thing not to think.
We take it because we believe in the Quran.
You don't
we
think?
Believe, and we believe in the previous books.
Yeah.
Which is Torah, Zabur, Injil.
Yeah,
Injil,
right.
Injil is this Bible.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's what's in the Quran?
Yeah.
Because it's from Allah.
Right.
And it's the only book.
How do you know it's from Allah, though? How do you know?
It's been given to our Prophet, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
How do you know this, though?
We got the proof, and we got the proof.
Right.
So, you see, nobody can take anything
from it. So, what do you think, then, in the Bible was written 700 years before the Quran? Yeah, Jesus was around 700 years.
English Bible. Jesus was only for the Israel.
Well, it was a fact that
the English Bible came in 1611. There was no such a thing as English.
No, you're talking about.
No, there was no such a thing as English 1,000 years ago.
Yeah, you're talking about a translation.
Exactly.
But the scriptures were around 600 years to 700 years before the Quran, before Muhammad even. Now, what I'm saying is, there's a lot of eyewitnesses to the fact that Jesus
hang on, let me finish. Said, I'm not going to come in.
Let me finish. There was a lot of eyewitnesses to the fact that Jesus was crucified and rose. Mary Magdalena, Mary the mother of Jesus, the apostles, many witnesses, a lot of historical evidence. Now, there's no witnesses to the Quran. There's only one verse. Let's just have a find that the verse. Let's have a look. Let's just read the verse.
What you mean is, though, because we got the proof.
Yeah.
Surah. We got everything. And we can.
Surah 4157. Where are we? Surah 4157. Let's have a look here. Okay, it says here, and for their saying, indeed, we have killed the Messiah, Jesus, the son of Mary, the messenger of God. And they did not kill him, nor did they crucify him, but joined him. But another was made to resemble him to them. And indeed, those who differ over it are in doubt about it. They have no knowledge of it except the following of assumption. They did not kill him for certain. So there's no witnesses to this, though, is there? That's all you got, is that one passage.
This.
Now, you think of it, you say you don't think, though, do you?
No, it's not. It's You see, we are here just to convey the message. We're not here for debate. Then you're talking about debate now.
Yeah, but what can you offer anyone who wants to know about Islam now? Well, you know,
oh, you can offer everything. You can offer
but you can only but you can't everything. Debate. You can't debate.
We're not here for debate. We are here only to convey the message. We're not here to so you can take shahada. It's all up to Allah.
Right.
If you want to be, you want to be a Muslim. If he said you're going to be a Muslim, that's up to him. Our job is just to convey the message.
Bro,
and
what
we
if you
can't make even the one? It's in the Quran. All of us put together.
Yeah.
Can't make one person a Muslim unless he wants it.
But doesn't that make you think, though? That's all I'm saying to you. You say that you don't think. It's very dangerous not to think.
Because it's,
you know what I mean?
The proof.
Yeah.
The proof.
Well, what? What I'm saying is, there's no, there's a...
I said in Islam we don't debate. We
you don't think? Do you think?
Do I think?
What
of course.
Think?
Of course.
He doesn't think, he said.
My religion
the Quran, he believes.
Does it? So what I'm saying is, I'm just quoting Surah 4:157, where it says that they think they crucified Jesus, but they didn't.
Yeah.
Allah put someone else there in his place.
What do you
think now, there's no eyewitnesses. In the Quran, it doesn't mention any witnesses that were there to see this false guy, and yet the Bible has plenty of witnesses to the death and resurrection of Christ. Mary Magdalena, Mary, the mother of God, the mother of Jesus, the apostles. Now, the Bible was written 700 years before the Quran, so who are you going to believe? Something written 700 years before.
You know, there's two understandings to this verse. One understanding is...
See, I was telling you this, that it differs. It says they are in doubt, but yet even Muslims are in doubt.
No, we're not in doubt.
We're not in doubt.
Let me just explain something. There's two understandings to this verse. One understanding was that Jesus was on the cross, but wasn't crucified.
Right.
As in, to be crucified would mean to be killed on the cross, right?
Yeah.
That's one understanding.
So it was Jesus on the cross.
No. I'm explaining. There's two understandings.
Right.
One understanding
Jesus
that
on the cross.
There's one understanding that Jesus was on the cross, but didn't die on the cross.
Jesus.
And there's another understanding that.
So can I ask you this question now? How do you know this? How do you know this? What you're telling me?
About the crucifixion. Are you recording me, by the way?
Just for YouTube, yeah. It's all right. People like to know. I want to just debate.
Debate
nothing wrong with debating. I thought Muslims love to debate.
We don't like to debate. We like to discuss two different things.
Yeah, but all I'm asking you is, how do you know this, though? You're saying that Jesus wasn't on the cross. How do you know this? What witnesses do you have for this? Do you have any witnesses?
Let me explain. I was trying to explain to you the understanding.
Yeah.
So there's two understandings. First understanding was that Jesus was on the cross.
Show this for you? Be true to your school. Go on, carry on.
So the first understanding is that Jesus was on the cross, but didn't die on the cross.
Right.
Second understanding was that he, what's it called?
Someone else was put in his place.
Was put in his place, right? Or to made to look like Jesus. Now, it's not 100% clear in the Quran whether or not Jesus was on the cross. We don't know the 100%, like I said, because there's two separate understandings.
Yeah.
What do we know for certainty that Jesus didn't die on the cross?
And how do you know for certainty?
For certainty, because God says it. And also, God said it. Also, in the Bible, no one checked to see if Jesus died.
Rather, the Quran says it.
In the Bible, did anyone check to see if Jesus died?
In the what? In the Bible?
In the Bible, did anyone check to see if Jesus died?
Yeah, well, he was dead. Yeah, that's for us.
So who checked?
There was a few. There was a Roman soldier put a spear into his side.
That doesn't mean he died, did he?
Yeah, I should think so.
No,
blood and water pouring out of you, you know.
Because, you know, crucifixion, right?
No, and there were people there to take his body and wrap it. So
but it didn't mean
they know if someone's dead or not.
But they didn't record it, did they? They didn't check. No one checked.
But there's plenty of eyewitnesses. This is what I'm saying to you. There's plenty of eyewitnesses to the death and resurrection of Christ that's recorded. There's no witnesses. There's no witnesses in the Quran.
In the Bible.
There's no record of Jesus' death. No one recorded it. Actually, in Mark,
he's still
the Gospels
alive.
In Mark,
the Gospels record it.
in Mark, the pilot, they asked the companions of Jesus, they went to the pilot and they said to the pilot, could you lower Jesus' body?
But hold on, you said that Jesus wasn't crucified.
I never said that. I said it's true understanding.
So what's your understanding then?
I say I believe there's doubt. Either he was on the cross and he didn't die, or he wasn't on the cross at all.
So you don't know either one? And it says that those who believe Jesus had died in Surah 4:157 are in doubt.
I don't believe you died.
They are in doubt. You're the one that seems to be in doubt. You said you don't know.
Do I believe Jesus was on the cross? I'm telling you, I'm not sure.
So you're in doubt.
However, I don't believe Jesus died. Simple as that. But that doesn't affect my belief.
Yeah.
How would that affect my belief?
Yeah.
How would that affect
my belief? So you don't know whether it was him or it was him or it wasn't him?
No, because I wasn't there. How would I know?
Right.
The Quran says he wasn't crucified. Like I said, there's two understandings to that.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying.
He's still alive, just like Jonah in the Bible.
But there's no proof that Jesus died.
We have the record and we have...
Where does it say that Jesus died?
There's a lot more proof than what you've got in the Quran, though.
But you claim that Jesus died.
You've only got one verse in the Quran that says he didn't die. That's all you've got. No witnesses.
But you don't have no witnesses either.
Oh, plenty of witnesses.
You have witnesses that Jesus was on the cross. You have witnesses that Jesus died.
Yeah, in the Gospels.
Show me which one.
Which one?
It says Acts. Go read the Acts. Read the Gospels.
I got it. It is that.
Which one? Acts what?
Yeah. I'm not sure the actual.
Just get in 5:17.
There's no proof that Jesus died.
It's
none. You know, in fact, in Mark, they asked the pilot for Jesus' body to be lowered from the cross, right?
Yeah.
But what did the pilot say? Is he dead already? I'm surprised.
Yeah.
Because why? Jesus was only on the cross for a few hours.
But you said he wasn't crucified, though.
I never said he wasn't crucified.
Yeah.
I said there's two opinions. One of the opinions is that he was on the cross, and the other.
But you are arguing from the point that he was. You're arguing saying when Pilate took him down. Yeah, you're arguing from the point that he was.
But that's my point. So let's say.
Well, let's see the simple. Hang on, let me have a say. The simple fact of the matter is, there's plenty of eyewitness accounts to a book. Let me finish. In a book that was written 700 years before the Quran. But you're going to believe one passage.
The book that you're referring to has about 5 different...
Okay. Anyway, listen.
Let me just say something.
Yeah.
The book that you're referring to has about 5,000 different copies. Each of one rival matches to that. So why are you relying on a book? Why are you relying on a book
that's not
authentic? Check it. 5,000 different copies.
No, there's nothing wrong with... We have the original, sir.
Nowhere, Jesus.
Where are the originals?
They're all over the place.
Where?
They are.
Do you have the Hebrew book in your phone?
The Hebrew?
But
I can't read Hebrew, so what's the point of me having Hebrew anyway?
But you claim you have the original. The original is in Hebrew.
There are the original manuscripts, they're around. You can go and see them. Yeah. But anyway, listen, that's my point anyway. We're on about witnesses. Now, that we'll stick to that subject anyway. Well, come on, I'll talk to you on that another day then. Anyway, see you later.